Filipino-American Christina Mauser was an assistant coach for the Mamba Academy of Kobe Bryant. The 38-year-old Mauser's husband, Matt, is also a basketball coach. They have three children. According to Matt, Kobe saw a lot of potential in Christina in becoming a coach, citing her unique style and ability, especially in teaching young girls how to play defense. In media interviews, Matt admitted he's still coming to terms in how to accept his new reality. He said he is scared to move on now that he no longer has a wife and his three children do not have a mother. Meanwhile, in the latest development in the investigation, authorities admit since the crash, they've only recovered three bodies so far. They also say recovery efforts will take some time, as it is hampered by conditions of the terrain and the vast size of the crash site.
We're still waiting on the coroner to do their job, to make the identifications. They're busy recovering the remains as we speak. It's a very difficult task.
Authorities are still looking at the angle of bad weather and fog, but they're also looking at other possibilities.
We're not just focusing on weather here, though. We take a broad look at everything around an investigation, around an accident.
The NBA, meanwhile, announced it is postponing the game of the LA Lakers versus the LA Clippers scheduled for Tuesday night. Thousands of fans continue to converge outside the Staples Center, offering flowers and various kinds of memorabilia. They're leaving messages for Kobe and his daughter Gigi.
I can't even believe it still, so it could be a long time, maybe like months.
Keep them playing basketball, even up there. And 8 is his number, so K-O-B-E, keep on balling, 8.
Fans and neighbors have also converged outside Kobe's home in Newport Beach to express their sorrow and condolences. The Miami Heat's Fil-Am coach Eric Spoelstra has spoken out about the tragedy.
It absolutely crushes your heart to think about this, and when something like this happens, it can be so wrong. It's just tragic, and our hearts go out to all the family.
Reports came out the last time LeBron James and his teammates got to speak to Kobe on the phone was after the game in Philadelphia on Saturday. Little did they know that this would be the last time they would speak with the Black Mamba. LeBron, meanwhile, finally found the strength to express his feelings on Instagram. He admitted that he couldn't find the words to speak, and every time he thinks of Gigi and Kobe, he'd begin to cry. He promised Kobe that he would do his best to continue his legacy. As a parting gift to the family of Bryant and his legion of fans, the Naismith Memorial Basketball Hall of Fame had announced that in their next induction ceremony in August, Kobe Bryant will be a shoe-in for a first ballot honoree. TJ Manatok, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles, California.